are you and McGee's at today? You'll see. Pack it up, pack
it in. Oh yeah, baby! Bring the pain! Bring the pain! All day! It's all day! It's all day, baby! It's all day! Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like that?
Well, you were telling the truth about Giancarlo and Misty.
What are you talking about?
Dear Misty, over these past few months, I can't seem to get you out of my head. You're all I think about. In this box is a dragon ring I got in Europe after I sold out my first motor. I won't see the house. Yours truly, Giancarlo. That's cute.
What does it have to do with anything?
Well, it confirms your story, but you're still not telling us everything.
I suggest you don't touch me again.
Ooh, is that a threat?
Not a threat, a promise.
Yeah, baby! Yeah! Whoa! Hey! This isn't nap time! What is this?
Welcome back. Are you ready to cooperate? We have enough to put you away for 25 to life on the Wilson case. If you cooperate on the Frehley's case, we'll make it all disappear.
Oh, I get it. One drug door takes out the other, everything's fine in the world.
Something like that?
What do you want?
Why'd you kill Giancarlo? Did he owe you money? We know he had a drug habit.
How do you know that?
We have a sword.
Rockstars gets lots of money. There's your motive. With all your resources, you could blaze Misty as your last answer.
Like I said, I know you know more than what you're leading on to.
So how long has Misty worked for you?
How did he find that out?
And drug lords have lots of buyers. Especially ones that are in debt. So there's your motive.
After they were tied up, I circled them with a gun. I told Misty, she's been a bad girl. First, for killing Giancarlo, then for dating Taylor, Carly's body.
Hey, this is great. I get to meet the big dog's right hand man.
Oh my god, you got Taylor. Shut up.
That's a good idea.
first for killing Giancarlo. Then for dating Taylor, Giancarlo's bodyguard.
Why do you care who missed you was two-timing then? That's even true.
Oh, I get it! Mr. Woods, you love it as well!
Was.
You had Giancarlo killed because of jealousy.
I can have whoever I want.
Then why'd you kill him?
I've seen better shots from a blind doctor.
Oh ho! Oh ho! We got a comedian in the house! And I got a joke for you! Life in prison!
But I told you everything I know.
Except the motive.
You owe me half a mil.
Say hey boy, come on right around. So I knock at the door, he was standing with a bottle of red wine ready to pour, dressed in long black satin, laced to the floor. So I went in and we sat down, stopped kissing, caressing, told me about jacuzzi, sounded interesting. So we jumped right in, all calls diverted to answer phone. Were kinda cool, but they were the fine line between me and you. We were just doing things young people in love do. Parents trying to find out what we were.